today we're in Japan. We drove up a very, very windy path to come see something very famous, which is the Zao Okama. It looks like this. Today, it looks like this. It's very, very windy and rainy. Can't see anything. So here it is.